Life and school have not been easy for East Central High School senior Adinelli Zarati.
When I was in my sophomore year, I was dealing with depression.
She came to the United States when she was 2, but as she grew apart.
I didn't want to go anywhere. I wanted to stay in my room. I wanted to be alone.
Until finally, attendance became an issue.
Because I would miss a lot of school.
Nelly was placed into JROTC at East Central when she was a freshman by mistake.
One of the biggest things that we notice is young people sometimes have low self-esteem.
But Master Sergeant Anthony Austin saw something in Nelly he knew he needed to grow.
Saw that she could be a cadet that we can rely upon.
Nelly put effort into the class.
It shows you how to conduct yourself. It shows you how to be a good citizen.
Along the way, gaining new perspectives on her own life.
I didn't feel like comfortable. I didn't feel good enough to go to school.
As she developed discipline taught in JROTC, instructors saw major growth.
And as they continue to grow in a program, that leadership potential comes out of them. And I believe it's coming out of Nelly this year.
With the new confidence came new reflection. She noticed traits in her grandmother: perseverance, hard work, responsibility.
And I look at her and I'm like, she's 57 working 2 jobs. I'm 18 in high school, ready to graduate and go to college. But I could do that too. I mean, I could get a better job. I could get a house like for my family and stuff. And that's what motivated me.
Nelly is now on track to be the first from her family to accomplish some major milestones.
Well, I'm happy because I actually want to be the first one in my family to go to college and graduate high school.
I think just by watching Nelly, she's cool, she's calm, but at the same time, when there's things that need to be done, she gets it done.
And that's what she's doing, getting it done. She sees herself as a leader.
Nellie's taking charge in her class, and that's outstanding.
With support from her school and support from her family.
They're really proud of me.
Nelly now views herself as a role model for her 3 younger brothers, her new inspiration to take on life.
I feel responsible, because if I do something bad, they're going to try to copy. But if I do something good, they're going to try to go through that path.